Some studies have a significance far beyond their size. In this miniature experiment, the scientist is burning coal inside a glass column to determine if coal might be burned while still in the earth to generate methane gas. In his curiosity, he is part of a tradition of everyone who ever gazed in wonder at fire. And he too is asking questions. How best to turn this fuel into useful energy? How